Okay, Howl Off. Let me show you the chorus, since that's the part you dance the most. During people's solos, you're either bouncing with your hands on your knees, or you're hitting your side and bouncing to the beat, or even clapping. Whenever someone's howling, you stop. You stop bouncing, you stop hitting your hands on your legs or your hands, and you listen. Some of them do a long howl, so you lean in and listen. Some of you just stop and listen. And then after every howl, you just give a nod like, that was good, or just give like a thumbs up like, wow, they did a good job. Okay? Let's look at the chorus, since that's the part you dance the most. Hands are gonna be, your thumbs are gonna be in your belt loops or in your pocket holes. This is more like a Western. So you're gonna dig your right foot, your toe's gonna be up, and then you scooch your left foot towards your heel. Dig again, scooch. So notice that your body does go with it. You're gonna create like an angle. Your right shoulder is gonna go out, up, out, up. So that's world's first. Werewolf, now you jump. Howl off. So it's heel, toe. And then you're gonna go travel this way. We'll show you just how it's done. You go heel, toe, heel, toe. So again, you're doing those shoulders with it. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Then it repeats. World's first werewolf, howl off. This time, says we're all so different and fun. This is where you hook with your partner, elbow to elbow, you're facing opposite ways, and you go in a circle. The final time we do it, the final time, Puffy sings, there's no beginners, we're all winners. And when we do that, we're gonna hold hands and walk forward four. There's no beginners touch. We're all winners. With the right foot, heel out, world's first. And now real fast, toe touching, werewolf. And then the last howl off, you grab your partner one last time and swing around. Howl off and pose. So let's do that whole thing. Okay?